Welcome to the target tip of the day. Today, we're going to talk about how to use a KPI as a conditional background for your dashboards. Here's a typical target dashboard showing the performance of salespeople. So having drilled into Mr. Alvaro Bennett, I'm able to see his results across revenue, profit, margin, numbers of sales, units sold, etc. What is not shown here is budget. I could of course add yet another KPI object showing budget, but instead I think it would be nice to have a background that reacted to whether he was ahead of or behind budget. Let's try to do that. This dashboard actually tells me what I wanted to know. When I drill into Alvaro Bennett, he's behind on budget. When I drill into Anushyada Singh, he's ahead. But this is a traditional KPI. I'd like to make this KPI into a background. So I'll go to designer mode and I'll pick the KPI and do properties on it. Now, when you go on the first tab KPI and change KPI image, you can choose between all those KPIs and you can actually right click them and download them. So I'm going to do just that for my purpose here. I have a folder here called special KPIs, and I'll make one here called KPI as a conditional background. Nice long name. And I'll just save it in the SVG format. Now I've opened up the KPI in my favorite SVG editor, which is called Boxy SVG. You can use any editor that you like. This one costs you about $10 to use. This KPI consists of four elements. There's a title, a headline, there's a value, there's a label, and there's a so-called shape. I only need the shape for my purpose. So I'm going to get rid of the headline, I'm going to get rid of the value, I'm going to get rid of the label. And furthermore, I'm going to make the canvas of the full KPI into the right dimensions. So it's going to be something like 1920 by 1080. Those are the dimensions of my dashboard. And my shape here should actually have the same width and height, 1920 by 1080, and with an offset on the horizontal axis of 0 and the vertical axis 0 as well. So the KPI actually now consists of one big shape. I'll just click save and return to target. Here I am back in target on my dashboard. I'll toggle to designer mode and I'm going to change my KPI, go into properties. I'm going to change the image and I need to open another folder to add a new image. And I'm going to add an image and that image will be my KPI as a conditional background. And I'm just going to say open to that and I have to select it as well and then I'll click OK. So here we have it. This is actually the KPI that will now work as a background for my dashboard. I just need to send it to back and then we can go and drill and see it working. If I choose Alvaro Bennett, the background turns pink, and Anushyada Singh, the background turns gray. So that's how to make a KPI that will serve as a conditional background. Stay tuned on this channel for another tip of the day. Thank you and have a nice day.